I can't spare the wait. Fascinating. I think I'm in the clear. Look at this. Safe. For a few minutes, anyway. This'll last. Gonna need this.
We all know our army could destroy them.
The ceasefire is a ruse. Someone has a plan for victory, and it better be us. Oh, wonderful. Had enough of work. Maybe I'll go fishing tomorrow.
Move along. You have no need to loiter around. Some Oseram girl applied to the city guard the other day. Amazing. No more.
You have trophies? I can hang on to them until the Sunhawk returns.
Where are Assis and Talana?
Assis received word about Red Maw and rushed out. Talana found out a short time later and had to follow.
They both went alone?
Assis left without his thrush. Talana did as well. Though, I saw some outlanders follow after her.
I wouldn't put it past Assis to try something underhanded to get the kill. Where have they gone? I have to help if I can.
You might be right. They've gone southeast, headed for the spear shafts. You'd better hurry.
to work soon.
Thank you.
get this over with. And there's the ring.
Find them. body.
See them. They can't see you.
Look what I got.
Another woman is rising in the Hunter's line.
Got too much already. Never know when I might need these. This. My focus. I'm picking up another signal. Okay, they're heading back. Tall neck that's sending the signal. Thank you. will go. Should be able to jump onto the tall neck from here. Okay, no more sneaking. To its head.
much did Assis pay you?
That sounds like her. These must be the Outlanders that followed Talana. Looks like Assis hired some thugs.
If you get down!
Thank you. I should have seen this coming. Of course he would hire men to keep me from Redmaw. They died for his pride. Where is Assis now? He's gone after Redmaw. This way. Hurry! Why is Assis going after Redmaw alone?
Vanity. He doesn't want to share credit for the kill with his thrush. My sponsor did the same. Went after Redmaw alone out of pride. Even though he knew we needed to unseat Assis.
Oh, useful. I can follow their tracks. This way. Redmaw destroyed these trees. Tarkus wanted you with him. Lycan said he left word for you. Someone, probably a seat.
There he is. Redmaw.
Assis is holding his own. Was holding his own. Well, we have our work cut out for us.
Done. Son, we did it. Hello there, beautiful.
We make a great team.
And now, you're the Sunhawk.
About that.
Talana, he's still alive.
Out of the way, Nora. Filth.
You're done. The Lodge is finally free of your influence.
I kept it alive. In dark times.
No. You buried it. Along with my father's memory.
I should have let you fight Redmore first, to soften him up. Damn.
Here lies the Sunhawk of the Hunter's Lodge. It's almost a shame.
After all that, you're gonna weep for him.
Oh, no. I just wish I could have seen his face when I succeeded him.
Okay, then.
Meet me back at the Hunter's Lodge, if you have the time. I have a feeling the new Sunhawk wants to welcome you.
There's a Thunderjaw in the south that can destroy a village and disappear into the hills.
will cheat you.
Let's have a chat. No, a colorful discussion.
Must have been those traitors in Sunfall.
The Sunhawk is waiting for you upstairs.
And Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people to follow. Look. A memorial to my father and brother, and all the men who died in the Sunring. You made this possible, Aloy. Thank you.
What happens now, in the Lodge?
As Sunhawk, I've made sure we invite prospective members based on ability and drive, regardless of Karja blood. This lodge will be a stale bastion of the old regime no longer.
So, what's it like to be Sunhawk?
It feels like sunrise after a long night. I'm in your debt. You'll always have a special home here, if you want it.
What was that prayer you were saying when I first came in? I didn't hear all of it.
Oh, great sun. Make treaty with the moon. To give our fallen quiet rest. Furnish them with the armor of your brazen heat. Give them shafts of sunlight for spears. Illuminate the path to the skies for each one of them. Hawk Gravid Khan Morza. Hawk Sarav Khan Pir. Hawk Yusalin Karn Jagir. Hawk Kulasiv Khan Savali. Hawk Bradavin Khan Padish, cherished brother, and Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people to follow.
Well, congratulations, Talana. I should get going.
Thank you, Aloy, despite the Nora. May you always take your prey.